Hello everyone, my name is Steriprism, and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we finished up our blacksite mission, and we also had quite a few people injured during our last attempt, so let's see what we can actually do this time. Let's see how many of our people are wounded. 5 people are currently unavailable for us to use. Let's hope they get better soon. 4 days is soonest, and then 19 days longest. Doesn't look too good. Also, we definitely going to need a new scientist to speed up our research projects. Let's see how
slow our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
Which is really slow.
Although I had realistic expectations as to the limited resources and facilities available to me on board the Avenger, I have to say, it's taken some getting used to. Even with the ship's dampening field, frequent turbulence and the occasional evasive maneuver make it difficult to conduct experiments of any notable sensitivity. I may have to adapt my research techniques to maintain efficiency under these conditions.
You do that. You do that. Oh. Kepler's serving drinks today. And is there anyone else I can recognize? Is this one here Da Vinci? Maybe. But I was going to go and check our fallen. Still only 4. 2 from our first mission and 2 from that bit of time warp mission I had to do. How's skulljack project coming along? 2 days. And anything else we can actually do now? I can't see anything else, so let's just start heading back to... Actually, we might... Oh...
Excellent work, Commander.
Phew.
The loss of this black site will undoubtedly slow the aliens' progress, but we must remain vigilant.
Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position.
Me.
We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths.
Like I was saying, I was already afraid that it was actually increasing, but luckily it wasn't. But anyway, let's head back and actually see our currently current soldiers and let's see if we can get any new gear for them. Weapon upgrade. I think we might... Kailun could use this. We definitely want to do all the damage we can, even on missed shots. Yes, and... Who else could use those? Maybe we can give one to Copernicus. Weapon upgrade. Alright, so you already have a scope. And that's also useful, but... Who else could use that? Maybe Newton. Yeah. Newton is going to be going closer to enemies because he is ranger, so I think he could definitely use this one. And actually I'm going to switch his weapon color. That looks okay, and maybe some kind of pattern. Tundra seems okay. Yeah, much better looking. Anyway, now it's time to scan. What should we actually get? We are going to need those supplies. But is there anything else we could use? None that I can actually see. And we also need to build this relay. Let's build this relay first and then get supplies and then try to make contact with New Mexico. Sounds like a plan. Ah, we got that skulljack finished. Okay. Skull mining. As if the skulljack itself wasn't invasive, and yet Tycan has convinced more truer means of extracting information from advent soldiers' chips. This new skull mining technique could lead to new intel gains from our enemies and could even grant access to hidden alien facilities for the purpose of sabotage. I can also upgrade our skulljacks to significantly enhance the hacking ability of any soldier carrying one. Yeah. Let's go and put the new Proving Grounds project. Maybe go with the experimental ammo. Yes, let's go with that.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
And can we actually get them queued up? Apparently we can. In which case, let's get that skull mining next.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
And after that, the experimental grenades. And let's see where it will lead us. Now back to bridge. Well, there was that UFO they warned us about.
Welcome to the fight.
Oh, nice. And that's finally built. I completely agree.
Avenger plotting new course.
Three days for supplies gathering. Okay, and let's train up our newest soldier on tactics school. Guidebooks. Person requested that I train him as a ranger, so there you go. 5 days and you're ready for field duty. Can I actually get any new tactics? I think we better go with the vet work this time. To train up our squad faster. Also, we'll better equip that skulljack at the start of next mission. And we got the debris cleared up. What to build over here? Well, we can't build anything just yet because we're missing those supplies still. But what we could build there once we get the gas for it? Maybe laboratory or advanced warfare center. Or resistance comms, that's the one we are going to need to build here, once we can afford it. Meanwhile, let's just continue clearing up. What can I upgrade this one? Ah, we open up more room for engineers to work here. I think we better just clear up rooms before that. And then focus on getting people working on these. So, Marie Curie, start excavating that room. It will give us some alloys at the same time. And back to scanning now. There we got all of our supplies. And good to hear that there's more soldiers at home base, but should we actually go and get more intel from here? Let's see if we can actually make contact with our current intel. Yes, we can.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Ah, so let's see if we can actually start building that facility now. Yes, we can. Resistance comms is definitely going to need it now.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Yes, I know. We are going to have to move one person over there. So, meanwhile we wait for that resistance comms to upgrade, we might as well see what's on black market and then go on intel.
Commander, we'll need to completely scan this region before we can establish contact with the local resistance. I'd advise we stick around and finish the job, but the choice is yours.
That's true. Still, let's
Avenger
go.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
Let's see what we can buy. Alfred Nobel as a ranger. We got plenty of them. But we could actually increase speed for magnetic weapon research. That's going to be useful. What else we could get? More supplies, one expanded magazine. Scope, more Valerium and alien alloys. I think we better just cross research. What we can sell. there's nothing really that we can afford to sell at the moment. So
Avenger,
let's go
plotting new course.
And get that intel gauge from here. Ah, great, we got
Commander,
the target.
With the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Okay, so... should we rather counter rapid response or hunt XCOM? I rather not to face too many enemies during missions than face that UFO. So, Operation Poison Gift.
Setting course
sounds
for
promising.
Eastern United States.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Yes, I know that. I know that. But we can get some other ranger instead of Kelly this time. And we need to promote Copernicus too. Let's get the Isaac Newton here, and yeah, I think we can go with Copernicus as our sniper this or sharpshooter this mission. Let's promote him. Yeah, I'm going with the same route as Da Vinci, so lightning hands. It's a free attack. But who should we equip with that? I think Ada will be one using Skulljack. Or maybe not. Actually, I think in that case it's going to be Isaac Newton. As he is going to be one going close and personal. And arc blade is equipped. I'm going to just check his abilities. Yeah, I'm thinking of going on a blade master route on him once we get him leveled up. Yeah, this looks an okay squad. And Kailun and Ada will be veterans on this one. Time to start this mission.
Deploy.
Menace ready to deploy.
We're tracking an errant signal from a malfunctioning Advent data vault being moved on one of their transport vehicles through this area. As far as we can tell, it's carrying data files critical to the project we recently learned about. Advent is just as likely to be aware of the malfunction, but recovering that data is the only way we'll slow the progress of their operation. Neutralize all hostile targets and secure the assets.
Operation Poison Gift starting now. Did you just fly through that building? Or did I see it wrong?
Now Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Seems like not the most cleanest place. Can we get Copernicus on any great position? He can actually be in half cover over here and see quite well.
Roger that.
Down this road. And meanwhile, we move everyone else up. Darwin can go behind that. Full cover. Ada can go next to him. And then Kailun can actually go over here.
All over it.
Going to rush so we don't have to take too long in here actually. Let's move Darwin up here. We need to see what's inside. Nothing to worry about just yet, so I think we can move him over here to see down this road.
Move into position! We're visible here! We've got our men here!
That wasn't good. Completely my own fault. Can you get him? No, it doesn't look like you would get that. So let's see. We better move people up. But we also need the people on overwatches.
Position confirmed.
So Newton, you move over there. No, that's too low chance. Ada can move over here.
Seems doable.
And Copernicus can watch out for that sectoid. But Kailun, you go on inside and hit that trooper. Let it be critical. That's not critical. Better just overwatch. And overwatch or lead protocol? I think overwatch.
I'm on it.
Rubble this time. That's still too low chance, so on long ones. Miss. Don't you miss.
Negative damage.
Well, you hit, but not high enough. You shot the wall next to you.
Come on, focus.
Help! No, no, no!
Darwin, panic.
We need a med kit here.
Yeah, that wasn't a good one from me. Yeah, Copernicus, take a shot on that stun lancer. That should free up a Kailun to flank that sector.
Enemy destroyed! I guess that'll be okay.
And you can easily finish it. Him off now. I said you can easily finish him. But apparently not. Let's get a height advantage with Ada.
I can handle that.
Much better now. And we can rush Isaac.
Step it off.
Up here. Meanwhile, Copernicus reload.
Good to go.
And Darwin, you move back where you were. Should we move him actually here? In full cover.
Got
yeah, let's
covered.
Move him. And
I've
we got sight
here.
On enemy. We're going to need to get this one officer with that skulljack. And you can hit either one of them. Is that the stun? Yes, it is stun lancer. Let's move Isaac on full cover here. And on Overwatch. We don't want that stun lancer to get too close to us.
I'm on it.
While Ada could actually move here in a safe distance away from officer, but close enough to hit that stun lancer. Or should she go down? No, let's keep height advantage rather than take that full
I'm going.
Cover. Seventy-nine. Perfect chance to hit. Too bad you can't crit him too. And you missed that shot.
Adjusting aim. On reserves!
How about Kailun? Any good places you can get? Well, you could go and take this cover I didn't take on Ada.
I'm trusting you here!
And hit that stun lancer this time. Good work. But still not enough. And Copernicus is a bit too far away, so let's to actually use his pistol overwatch, so let's just move him a bit closer this turn. We only got one overwatch. Ada is marked. I'm not too worried about that.
Coming over here.
I'm more worried about the stun lancer, but he does. Well, Well, you ducked that, and now you're going to...
Oh, still moving!
Just like I expected. Well, you opened it up yourself, so... Let's get him on Copernicus. And next, we move on Isaac to... Can you actually... Yeah, we could. You move them extremely fast, please.
We have complete access to the Advent Psionic Network. I have dedicated our systems to processing the new data, but we will need to work fast. It is only a matter of time before they detect our intrusion.
Let's go with Lark Intel Gauge, because it's only 1% chance and 3%, so we are going to fail anyway. But actually, we got our objective done.
Advent troop spotted.
But now I'm worried about Isaac.
Got it.
He's completely exposed there.
Commander,
what is that?
That appears to be the codex responsible for safeguarding the alien data stores. We'll have to neutralize it if we intend to recover the data.
Understood. Weapons hot. We've got our target.
Yeah, this doesn't look good at all. Can we... No, you can't use Kremlin on that codex, apparently. Yeah, Isaac, you're in really bad position over there. Actually, can we get them all with the... Not really, but... We can remove cover from that Viper and at the same time hit that codex. And avoid hitting that truck we are trying to get that container from.
This is for you!
And we at the same time managed to explode that car and kill that trooper.
I have never seen anything like this. The Codex is projecting multiple copies of itself into our dimension.
Yeah, that doesn't look good. Especially for us. I'm getting a little worried about this situation now. And Isaac is still in an extremely bad position there. Yeah, we are going to need to use this 8 protocol on Isaac, but let's move Kyle on a bit safer position. Or maybe we can actually go up here, we could... It's 3 enemies. Situation isn't looking good at all. But I can actually hit that. we might be able to finish him that codex off, or at least that one copy of it. Let's try that. Well, it dodged him. That.
I'm all out.
And it made another copy of itself. Flanking guy. Yeah, I think we're going to have to move Kylon back here and shoot that codex from here and finish
what's
it
over there
instead of what I was originally planning to do. Now if you miss that,
I definitely got that one.
And you need to reload.
Guns try.
Oh dear, just what I was afraid that the snake will do.
They're trying to flank us!
The codex appears to be in a state of flux, existing simultaneously across multiple dimensions.
This doesn't look good at all.
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
Yes, I know. There's just a few issues blocking us. Can you get Isaac free? Oh, nice. Isaac can finish it off from here and get cover from those codexes. Alright, I completely forgot that Overwatch. Ow! Well, sorry Isaac. I think I'll rush Darwin over here to cover at the same time.
On the move! We've got the objective in sight.
Menace 1-5, this is a venture. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
You can use combat protocol to remove that codex. I should have used this before moving Newton. I'd say you move cover up here and then
okay, I'll go
reload.
Rock and roll.
I'm hit.
Okay, I better move next time I see that. Oh, we lost Ada. I'm making mistakes again. Copernicus can't see anything from there. Darwin, you reload.
It's killing time.
and then hack that.
Might be something interesting here.
We might as well try to get the scanning times reduced. Yeah, we wouldn't have gotten either one of those.
We're in. Got some good here.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
Darwin on a Overwatch, in case that Viper moves. While Kailun, can you get the flank on him? You can actually from there, but then you too would be flanked. Maybe over here. Get that grid. You missed that!
Oh.
This is bad. Copernicus, you can deal with that clone. Actually, go with the lightning hands first and then finish off with it. Actually, you didn't need to even finish off. Can you get the long watch? Well, let's hope this works. Please miss. Oh dear, this ain't good. Please miss. Well, you missed. And we might be able to finish off that snake. Like that. And then we can move
target eliminated.
Darwin.
Well, would you look at that?
Can we actually get that codex with the grenade?
Moving to designated
from
position.
Here. Let's try. And it's not hitting Kailun. I hope. Yeah, it's not.
Throwing your head.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Ooh.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Excellent work, Commander. It appears some physical remnant of the Codex was left behind when it dissipated. Hopefully, it will provide some insight into the aliens' ongoing plans.
That could have gone much better. We lost both Isaac Newton and Ada Lovelace. At least we set new record there, but I'm not happy with my choices in this mission. Welcome home, heroes. Let's promote Darwin. Let's go with the suppression on him this time. As we went on Kepler with demolition route, let's go with the heavy gunner route on Darwin.
Commander, please thank our troops for completing what was surely a difficult task in acquiring the Codex brain. We'll begin work on it as soon as possible.
So, Codex brain. The Codex is only the small, nearly featureless brain when it expires, which can prove remarkably resistant to biological or mechanical scans of any kind. Basic loot here. And few more corpses.
Hello, Commander.
And we managed to get that avatar project one step back behind. Okay.
Most of our new recruits have never worked in close quarters like the Avenger. Before the war, we might have had time for training, but now they're gonna have to pick things up on the fly.
Yeah. Let's see. Our falling soldiers. Lovely. I'll think of something here and then cut back. Well, here's her epitaph. Working tirelessly in field, unwilling to keep the ground, was finally overrun during recovery of data important to cause. And we also lost Newton. And Isaac Newton lost his life according intel straight from Advent officer's head in acquiring Codex Fratum in... I'm not sure if that word is right, so let me know if there's better way to say that. Well, with that, I think it's a good place to end this episode. Thanks everyone for watching. I will see you next time. Bye!